this, it makes me think of white elves for Age of Sigmar. Beautiful. A good card to be foil. The royal can be directed. Observe. Make their piles with the goal of winning a series of magic games with these modified rules. Players start at 5 life. Interesting. Have infinite mana. Ooh, that's good. And cannot lose by drawing from an empty library. Alright. Randomly determine who goes first. Each player chooses which pile their opponent will use for each round. Draw all three of their cards and play a game of magic. When a player midnight sale earlier, didn't we? Another blue. Umara Wizard. Another blue wizard. You see a waterfall. I see a way up. Okay, so it gets flying in a lot of circumstances. And our land is Umara Skyfalls. Oh my god, that looks exactly, well, not exactly, but
really cool for me. So he had a
on site, this like side game crossover with Magic the Gathering, and I am so excited for that. I adore Warhammer of all types, and obviously I'm interested in Magic as well. I really love this game. It's like such a good card game. Is practically made for me as a tabletop gamer. just got one in case they are not very randomized, so maybe somebody who knows can tell me about that. But it is 35 Viking related cards from Kaldheim, including at least one rare or mythic, I should hope so, in 35 cards. decent foil, because that would be really pretty. So this one works with care shield mate. Honestly, it's probably Kaldheim. Several of those. shapeshifter. I just love the changelings. There's something cool about it. Plus, the artwork is always so interesting for them. I just love these, like, fallen statue heads. It makes me think of Lord of the Rings. Frostpeak Yeti. Love the Yetis. Some heroes line their coats with Yeti fur. More Yetis line their bellies with heroes. I can't even blame the Yetis. Beautiful sunset, I'm guessing. And a foil gold maw champion. Quite a buff for just two mana. Booster sculled all my scars and stories to tell. Not too bad. Story seeker with lifelink. Dwarf and Scalds are the most renowned storytellers in all of Kaldheim. They travel across the realms seeking out heroic deeds and chronicling them in epic sagas. Yes. As they should. Nice white. All white so far. Pack. The Warhorn Blast. Another white Biscuit Shield mate. That's like our third one here. Ooh, I like that funeral long boat. With vigilance and crew. One got a guest onto the windless water. He drifted until the sea turned to sky. Looks like a haunting scene from a film about a great king or something. Another white. Invoke the divine. Let's see how brave you really are behind all that oak and steel. Ooh, this is pretty. Become more wise. So he was known for sight. He had a first to crack a nail.